What's going on, guys? It's the Christian Dragon back again. For some reason, alright, so I finally got it to work. For some reason, my forward button seems to keep getting stuck, and it reset both my location and my inventory. Yeah, it reset both my location and my inventory, so it sent me back to the main spawn point. Can I talk today? Sent me to the main spawn point. So, yeah, I lost all my stuff except for what I had in the chest back at the base. Yeah. I didn't have anything super good in there. Probably the best thing I had was the armor and the shield and the weapon.
So nothing really important, huh?
Yeah.
Other than the perks that was already prepared. We grew up some oak wood, so that shouldn't be an issue. I sent the coordinates to the base in chat.
Yep. At least my bed's still there.
It is here.
I could have sworn I set that as my spawn point. Unless I forgot to
That's the
click it before I
main.
left.
No
Would that
way.
have caused it? You think that could have been the problem?
What could have been the problem?
Right, if I forgot to click it before I left. Do you think that could have reset my spawn?
Don't think so.
Alright. Well, that also wouldn't explain why my inventory is gone.
Yeah. It thinks you're on a new character. That's why. But I don't know why it's doing that.
I wonder. You don't think the IP could have changed, do you?
Oh, yeah,
That's
probably.
probably why it reset it, is because it thinks I'm on a new IP, but it's the same IP. Can my jump actually work, please? Okay, it is working. 1101, negative 687. I am going the complete wrong direction. I heard that, but I don't know where it was. So, what, do I just go this way now? Okay, 1101, negative 687. So this is fun. Negative 687. Okay, so I'm heading in the right direction at
We
least.
have bees.
Fun.
We just need silk touch.
Okay, so the lag isn't that
I
bad this
would get a
time.
horse and try to help you, but we don't have saddles.
Yeah. And you can't even craft saddles. You have to hope that you get them like in the water or like in a village or something.
Oh yeah, you can fish for saddles.
Yeah, you can fish for everything, pretty much. Yeah, I am not happy about that though. I'm not even gonna bother with the bed. No, I just don't wanna. I don't wanna change my spawn point though.
Then go ahead and die and see if your spawn point is over here.
All right.
I mean.
But if I lose my stuff, I'm blaming you. If it just loses my stuff and then it resets me,
You don't really have your
oh.
stuff on you anyway.
Yeah, but I've got some stuff. Oh, come on. I would have thought there'd be mobs down here.
What the?
Come on. Get me up here. Ow. They're not even in here either. FN, F3 to get rid of that. That could help me die. Is my jump not working? Dude, there's no... Oh, there's a spider. Hey, spider, can you kill me, please? Thank you. Oh, wait a minute, there's a cliff. Whee! Hey, I found a deep dark. Nope. That's stupid. I was doomed to fall by spider. No, I jumped off. That was my preference. My personal preference.
That was really strange.
This is gonna take forever. This is annoying.
Oh, what the heck? Nice. So, I don't even know which direction spawn is. I would help escort.
Negative 18.300 and 2.700. So it's extremely far away. Like, I am very disappointed. My disappointment is immeasurable and my day has been ruined.
It's about this direction. So southwest. Are you going northeast?
I'm facing south.
Oh.
Yeah, it's about southeast, so yeah, and it's that direction. The direction I'm facing. Fun. Your spawn point is set there, right?
Should be.
Is there a way to set the world spawn?
I do not know.
That is a very good question.
The spider took the hit.
The spider took a hit.
Took the hit.
And now it's attacking the skelly bones over there. Bam. Yeah. Might want to double check that your spawn's there, though.
Fair. I'm pretty sure it is.
Okay, Now it definitely is. What are you getting hit by, I wonder? Skelly bones. Die, potato. Not today.
I love baked potatoes. You poisonous one. Oh, I do have it enabled. Alright.
Yeah. Might be able to look it up real quick, see if there's a way to set the world spawn. Because if there is... Oh, is that a cheat?
Yes.
Oh. Well, that's a bummer. I was going to say, if you could set the... If you could change the world spawn to right there... then I could tech... Like,
yeah,
I could die and then...
Up,
this is going to be a... The level of good in my mood is 0%. Just like the mood on this game. South, like southeast. So it is southeast.
Because the thing is, your X is in the negatives. Oh, you have to go to a positive 1,000.
Yeah. Ow. Gosh dang it! How do I keep? You'd think someday I'd learn to watch where I'm walking.
Oh,
yeah. That's fun. Dude, where are all the mobs?
Over here.
Probably, because there aren't really any out here. There's a pig. Come here, pig. How?
Let's see if this counts for phantoms.
Thank you. Oh, nice. The sun looks like it's coming back up. How do you take a screenshot again? Isn't it F11?
Yeah, I think so. Actually, F11 is full screen.
Oh, yeah.
It's probably F12.
F12 is the recording.
F10?
Hope that works. We'll find out later, but...
No, it says it in chat if you took it.
Chat? Oh, it didn't say anything there.
Probably one of the earlier Fs, like, it's not F5. F4?
I don't think it's... Is it F4?
I don't know. What do you need a screenshot for, anyway?
Oops. That's not what I wanted to hit. No, it wouldn't be F6, would it? Hold on. I know. Hold on. I think I know where. I think I know where to look. No, that's not it. Controls. Keybinds. Yeah. So I've made it. I guess you could call it a mission. It's F2.
Okay. I knew it was one of the earlier ones.
I've made it my.
That's actually cool.
Yeah. I've made it my mission. Like, take a screenshot every time I find a cross that is naturally formed in the dirt. Like this one right here.
Gotcha.
So. There we go.
There
we go. Let me activate F3 again. So, yeah, that's why I needed a screenshot. It's because I found a cross. Yeah, if you look at my Minecraft folder on my PS4, that's pretty much all you'll find in it, is screenshotted crosses. I'm just gonna let that zombie die. Okay.
I'm really bad about falling.
C11. Oh. one, negative 687.
So where's the cave that you usually use?
Shoot, I need to head. It's where there's a giant tree. Like, there's like a giant cherry tree in there with it.
Is it this?
Yes. Okay. Dude, that stuff looks cool. The copper. That is awesome. Okay, apparently I have to head this way.
I like shaders.
It's not...
Well, there goes that iron.
Oh, it's not going in the right direction.
I think
the second... My other one needs to be negative.
Oh my god!
What?
The light that's down in the water.
That is cool.
Yeah.
Where'd it go? There was a third sheep out here somewhere, but I don't know where he went. Oh, there he is. Yeah. It's never the same. I have a bed now. Oops, no, I don't want to. Yeah, I'm going to craft something with dirt and a stick. Pretty sure that's not how that works. So I have to head this way. What?
I'm hearing footsteps.
Mobs? Question mark?
I don't hear anything else, though.
I'm just a new character.
Yeah, look at that achievement that you got.
Boom. That's a bummer. So that explains where everything went. Which means if I went, do you think if I went back to the old one, it would say it'd bring back my stuff? A furnace.
Oh man.
Ow.
It's a bunch of steel, right? You're a bunch of lava.
There we go. What did it do?
Kind of realized that the lava could have been underneath me. Mine down the blocks. Right there. well, there goes my iron pick. Some obsidian by using this pool.
Yeah. You're looking at it. Those I built like a stairway down, like, because that's the area that I got jump scared by those the silverfish. Yeah, it's a bit whatever, but it works. That's that area I got jump scared by the silverfish though, which I'm still mad about. Well, not mad, but just I still don't like silverfish. What?
Sunlight was coming in.
Speaking of sunlight, is it already turning to night again?
Yes, it appears so because I could see it in the entrance. What? Wait, what? No, it's gone. What?
No.
No, it's not going to be ready.
Okay, so I'm heading in the right direction. It is. Okay. It's north. East, apparently, for me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That actually appears to be correct.
Yeah, earlier you said southeast.
Southwest was the way that I was facing towards spawn. So, that actually matches.
Yeah.
Crap,
I don't want the... You know what? Screw the rabbit. Don't need rabbit meat. I have pork chops. Okay, I have a bed now. Oh, I've had a bed for a bit, but. Well, I found a cave. Not gonna go in it though. Will my jump button actually work, please? That'd be great.
Sweet dreams. Oh, you actually got a bed?
Yeah. Same way you got in is how I got up. But okay, I didn't know the water was there.
What do you mean, same way you got in? There's no way you got in like that.
The stairs.
There's no stairs here.
The stairway that I kind of created that doesn't actually exist.
get into a bed right now, so I might want to get back to you.
Bam. Pumpkins. Yeah, I saw something on Google that said that, like, if you see, like, a bunch of pumpkins, there's usually, like, a village not far away from there. It's not always accurate, though. To my knowledge. You struggling over there? Oh yeah, guys, I forgot to mention the other voice you're hearing is Unlucky Mew. I forgot to mention that whenever I started recording.
Mention what?
That I'm playing with Unlucky Mew.
Oh yeah.
I forgot about that. Sorry about that.
I mean, it's the third video in this.
It's the third video. It's finally working. Yeah.
Plus, I'll have you in the title and description.
Oh, nice. Well, I'm gonna make a pit stop.
A pit stop for what?
Look at where I'm at.
Oh. Huh. The chest should be there. Oh, hey, you can get some of those too.
Yeah. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I'm pretty sure that fell in the lava. Doodly doo. Squid out here. Ooh, that was a close one. Almost landed in the lava. Okay. Curse of Binding for Golden Helmet.
You got some obsidian?
I got two obsidian now because of the chest. Curse of Binding. I forgot what that does.
You cannot take it off.
Oh. Sorry, you can't. You can't take it off until it's dead, I guess.
Or you die.
Yeah, I mean, it's better than nothing right now, so. Yeah. It don't come off. Possession. Oh, I collected the ink from that dead squid. That can't get the this portal's like almost done.
Two blocks.
Yeah, two. Yeah. I mean, like, if I could have gotten the. Of all the times for that to work, or not to work, for my forward button to get stuck, it's that. I don't know why I actually said ow, because it didn't hurt me in real life. I don't know why I dropped that. Saw a chicken. I want me some chicken nuggets. There we go. Got me some chicken nuggets. Whee. Oh yay, more boat. Whee! Just that exists. I mean, yeah, that does exist.
Yeah. I didn't think that this was a mountainous area, though. Because I see emerald ore.
Ooh, get the emerald. Why? I want
you're
the emerald. Aw, but I want the emerald.
You can
I'm on my way.
I know you are.
I'm a little bit closer, though. I'm not gonna bother with the boat this time. I have my clouds disabled. I guess not. Yeah, Mew. There was one point, I fell from something. Got saved by a ship. I'm not sure how it works. Like, I should have taken fall damage, but I didn't. And I landed on top of a sheep.
But that doesn't make
sense. Is my inventory already full? Why?
That shouldn't have canceled your fall.
There we go. Already, I don't know how it did it, but it did it. Oh, wait a minute. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, yay. Buddy.
Monster Hunter, you killed your first hog.
Aww. And now I don't know where my bed is. Where is it? I put it down somewhere, set my spawn point, and now I can't find out where my bed went. That's like the best thing to do, isn't it? Oh, nope, I found it. Right next to a creeper. Nice.
Again.
Lovely. Right when you're at the base, too. Yeah, the axolotl got special treatment. Do I have mutton? Yeah, I do. Oh, are you in bed now?
Are you getting in it?
Let me make sure that creeper's not still there. Oh no, I think he is. I swear, is he? Please tell me you're not close enough to spot me.
There you go.
There was a skeleton and a creeper near me.
I was being attacked by a zombie, so,
oh man. Oh nice, I'm being followed now. Leave it to creepers to chase me away from an area that had good food. Okay, I'm getting a little bit closer to your location. It's like, hey, look over, look behind you.
Hello.
Hello. I'm finally back.
You might want to right-click the bed.
Right-click, because right-click will destroy it for me. If you're me.
That's if you're you.
Yep. If you're me. Yeah, I'm surprised.
Wow, you really use that for one item?
I've got other stuff that I can use it for right now.
Why don't you just toss it on the ground?
Because my inventory's full.
Oh. Synchronized quest. Open.
That is awesome. Do you have obsidian?
Actually, I do need carpet. Also, I do not have obsidian. I don't even have diamond.
Alright, I was gonna say, I have obsidian. Okay, I'm going to make E. Let's see here. E. Let me just 7. E.
It is building.
There's a spooter over there.
What?
A spooter. Oh yeah, your potatoes are ready.
I don't like that. Right, I have to put some in there. Do you want some potatoes?
Sure. Thank you.
I'm already. I put the stone. Did you?
Yeah, I got the stone.
Did you run out of room in your chest?
Yeah, I just had to move all the food. Yeah. There's my iron.
Quite hardware.
Yep. Yep. I'm stuck with this helmet, so I guess there's no need to make an iron helmet for now.
Yeah. Is that gold? Yeah, it's gold. It will break quickly.
It will. Eventually.
How much strength does it have on it?
Oh, it's still golden, my dude.
Yeah. No, look at it, though.
The.
Oh. Hit F3 and I think it's H?
So it'd be FN, F3, H?
H, F3, and G, or F3 and V?
In my case, it'd be FN. I thought it would be. I don't know if it is or not.
You might want to do it outside the inventory, though.
E. Advanced tooltips shown. Yay!
No, that's the exact
74 out of 77.
I'm not sure if the damage actually takes more durability. I don't know.
I don't know if it does or not. let's see here. What else do I need? The bibble. Hey Mew, wanna say something funny?
Huh?
Wanna say something funny?
Oh hey, my skin.
Look at the name.
My skin's fixed, are you?
Yay! Did you see the name of it?
Yeah.
Is it the Bibble?
I was gonna attempt to throw it in the lava.
No. Why are you tempted to throw it in the lava? It's the Bibble.
Exactly. That's
why. Don't question the words of the mighty Jimmy. Let me guess, now you really want to throw it in the lava?
No. So don't want to. Anywho, I tried my best in making this, mob free. It's gonna be a lot of torture there. But yeah, do you want to start on that build or no?
Yeah. I will have to get a base, like, create the base for it.
Yeah, which you didn't even do when the
first.
First time we're here. But yeah, it really depends on how big you're making it, because I can still expand this.
That is true. Do we want it to be, like, almost square-shaped, or... do we want it to just fit this?
It really doesn't matter.
Oh, lovely. Rain.
Oh, wow. Hey, look at rain for me.
Lucky. Yours actually looks cool, though. Mine's still boring. I would try to change it, but it's probably going to... It's sideways?
Well, not really sideways, but it's, like, tilted.
Probably because of rain in real life where the wind blows it. What am I looking in here for?
And the ground should be reflective.
I'm not sure why I'm looking in this.
Guess not on this shader.
I don't know what I need in that. Alright, let's see here. Let's see. Where do I want it to actually match that? Not sure where.
Trying to figure out where to start.
Yeah. Do you think it'll matter if it's hanging off?
As I said before, I can expand. I do have dirt.
Alrighty. Let's see here. Let's try expanding it to where it'll match, like it'll line up with this. And then ending point will be ending point will be where this crafting table is.
I'm gonna go get that golden shovel.
Probably a good idea. not in my book. Oh, nice. There's a Zombo coming. Two of them over here. There's another one right here, though. There's a creeper all the way over there. I should probably run back this other way before he spots me. Looks like you got it where that crafting table was. And there's a creeper right there. I mean, I don't need that crafting table, though. Already got one. You might be able to use it, though.
For what?
I don't know. Just have an extra crafting table, I guess. Did you just get creepered? Yeah, we can do that.
Because I don't want to deal with these creepers, because there's another one.
Yeah, we can do that. That was a baby zombie, wasn't it? Oh, crap. Yep. Not, no, stop it. You can't. He's not even doing much damage to me.
Bro.
You suck. You suck, little dude.
It's still raining. Oh, never mind.
Oh yeah, I have 27 dirt right now. There's a creeper. Nope, yep, you got him. I said that, and then I realized you were already fighting him. I'm like...
I was actually fighting him when he was speaking.
Yeah. was an Enderman that teleported right next to me while I was fighting a cow, I'm just glad he didn't get in the range of my weapon. Because that would have been a bad day. He's still over here. Ow. Oh crap. The one thing I forgot to do was create a shield. Oh, he died. Oh, that's what that was. That arrow startled me. I thought something ran past me. It was just the arrow lodged in the dirt. Horses. Peter, the horse is here. Oh, carpet. I like it. Looking good. Let's see here. Yep. There we go. Do we want our axolotl to be inside the walls?
What do you mean?
Alright, do you want it to be inside the walls of the castle, or do you think it'll be fine?
It's fine. And if you really want it inside, we could move it after it's done.
That, or we could just stretch it out, fit it. Let's see here, we could, let me actually get a good look at this to see. Could extend part of that. So why not put this? Let's see. Could take it right here.
Is this where you spend it?
I'm trying to see something. Six. Take it to just match it up at the bottom of it. Nah, we'll leave it out. so that unless you want to take that much work and do it. Unless you want to do that much work.
What do you mean?
Of, like, extending it to where it'll line up with the outer edge of the pool.
No. Again, it's fine how it is.
Yeah.
You can move it after if you really want it inside.
Line it up right there. I'm going to put the crafting table, but... that would be a lot of work. Let's see here. What's that? Or we could take it and like just like connect it right here. Just line it up right there. What?
I have 5 stacks of dirt. With 3 shovels remaining.
Huh. Sounds like fun. Yo.
Well, it's building now.
Awesome. And it's already fixing to be nighttime again. Yeah. Ow.
I'm kind of making a little bit of extra area around it.
Yep, grass exists.
Hi.
Hi. Hey, my lag isn't that bad.
Yeah,
it's like it just lags every few minutes, but other than that, it's pretty good.
That's a fine moment.
Yep. That actually looks pretty good. I like that.
What?
Like what you've done with it?
Oh, dear. Oh, come on, man. Why?
Focus on me. Focus on me, not him. Dead now, Spidey. I like it. Looks good.
It's mainly a way to just easily get back up.
Yeah. There are three skeletons over there. There was a spider over here. Where'd he go? Not sure where it went, but okay. Cool. Okay. We'll have ourselves a nice smaller castle. Probably have the base of it lined up with this. Right where it'll. Here, hold on, let me see here. Do you have any? Okay, I'm just going to use the cherry points for a second. I'm thinking for like the floor, I'll just have it lined up with that so we don't have to do any more digging. Then we can just replace the torches as we go. I'm just gonna steal this tree. My audio seemed to have gotten stuck for a second whenever I was breaking some of the leaves, and like it just kind of glitched out for a second. Let's see here. Let me move that back up there. Okay, what do you think would look better as the floor?
Think of what as the floor?
What do you think would look better as the floor? You want to do oak or cherry?
Oak.
You like the oak better?
Cherry is probably going to be better as walls or something.
Okay. You think it'd look good as a roof?
Probably.
Alrighty. Lot of oak coming down. just gonna let those despawn.
Need some more wood?
Oops, I did not mean to do that. Dang. How much time we got left?
We could start the outro now. Yeah.
You want to start the outro now?
Well, yeah, we're getting it started. Yeah.
Alrighty. Please give me a moment so my brain can process how to brain.
Finally, you got it.
Yeah.
I've been trying to toss that to you.
My brain's not working. It's like I'm trying to do an intro. Not an intro, an outro. But my brain's not braining. What am I gonna do?
I mean, oh, you're just gonna stop it.
Hold on.
What are you doing?
What is it doing? What the heck? That's not right.
That was strange.
Yeah, that is strange that that's what it does. Apparently that's what that does.
Okay, sure, that's what that does.
Alright, I guess I'll just do the same kind of outro I did with the other one. Alright, so we're just gonna be doing a bunch of back-to-back episodes of this. I guess you can call them episodes, or you could call them movies since they're like an hour long.
Guys want the longer ones.
Yeah. Yeah, we got longer ones so we can get more done.
Or just like,
yeah,
how we're going to probably do it.
Yeah.
So it's easier to just like sort through it all.
Yeah, it'll be easier to do stuff. It'll be easier to life.
Easier to life. Well,
alright, so. I guess.
I'm not really good at this.
Me either. So, that was the first episode of Minecraft Java for me. Hopefully it's finally working. The first one that actually works. First one that actually works. Hopefully. Hopefully it works. If this does not work, I am going to probably rage quit on life. Probably send my computer to Jesus.
That's gonna be it of this video for me. If you guys like this, then probably subscribe. I don't know. I don't really care either way.
There we go. Yeah.
But yeah, that's gonna be it of this one. I'll see you guys next time.
Yep. We're done. Where'd it go? There it is. Okay, never mind. My stupid was... Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe. Ring the bell. Hopefully it's not hidden by a random block of wood. Yeah, just ring the bell. And I'll see you in the next video.